I'm sorry, I don't floor you.
Oh, don't get me wrong, Chris. I like that kimono painting you made.
Why?
Why? It's hard for me to explain why I like your work, just as hard as it is to explain why it's kind of unfinished.
Oh, Mac been talking to you?
What do you mean?
About my painting.
Oh, why?
It's very strange that you... I'm really interested in finding out what you mean by unfinished.
It's kind of hard to put a feeling like that into words. But it's as if you were hunting for something and never got to find it.
What am I hunting?
I don't know, Chris. Look, I'm no long hair. But I'll try to explain it. From the minute I saw your painting, I felt you were looking for something that just never happened. Kinda as if you were sitting on the edge of a volcano. I don't know, Chris. I don't even know how I got started on this gibble-gabble. I'm no art critic.
You're a much more sensitive critic than you realize.
Guess I got that knack from my father. He could always read an artist's heartbeat just by looking at his work.
You have a girl, Joe?
You mean hooked?
Yes. Oh, one day the right girl will come along and you'll both know at first glance.
You believe in that eyewash?
No.
Neither do I.
Joe?
Yeah?
Do you believe there are people who'd never fall in love if they'd never heard of love?
You can't fight a natural feeling.
Then why are you?
Chris. Let's not trigger off a bomb.
What's the matter, Joseph? What's wrong?
Sensei, boku wa doushitara ii ndesu ka? Komatta koto ga anda kedo, doushitara ii ndesu ka?
Please, speak in English. You know how it's happening with my language.
I've got a problem. Girl. I love her.
Who is she?
Chris Downs.
What is her Japanese name? Is she Caucasian?
Yes.
Now I can see. What is the problem?
That's not what is wrong. I keep asking myself, how do I rate a girl like Chris? Me, Joe Kojaku.
How do I rate her? I don't understand.
Because it would be wrong.
For who?
It's been filling up inside me all night, Sensei. I'm all mixed up. I don't know what to do or how to do it.
You came to me for help?
I've got to talk to somebody about it.
How can I help you when I do not know what your troubling is?
I didn't look to fall in love with her. It happened.
Come on, let's go.
Well, I don't know where it could be holed up. What do you think?
Look, I don't mind doing a monologue, Joe, but something's bothering you. What's the matter? Didn't that chow settle right? That bullet kicking up inside you again? Huh? Huh? What's the matter with you? I feel like I'm with a zombie. Ah, come on. I'll check in here. You keep your eyes open in case he tries busting out the front way. What's What's the matter with you?
Smoking a cigarette is like drinking beer out of a thimble. A man is only a man, my dear. But a good cigar is a smoke.
Were you ever in love with a man from a different world?
Oh, many, many times.
Well, was he someone of a different race?
There was a Hindu in Bombay.
Was he sensitive about the difference between you?
He wasn't. But his father looked down his imperious nose at me. Why?
I love Joe Kajako.
He's thrown a wall up between us because he's Japanese.
Did you tell him that you loved him?
He knows.
And what did he say?
Oh, what could he say? He froze.
Because he's Japanese.
So what else? I knew it from the way he talked, from plain down-to-earth talk. I could sense his embarrassment. The whole room filled with it.
Ah, you don't know Joe Kajako.
He won't let me.
He's not fighting anything racial.
Then what else could there be?
There could be Charlie.
Oh, Mac, what does Charlie have to do with it?
He's in love with you, Chris. That's what he has to do with it. He told me. He told Joe. And by tomorrow, every badge down at headquarters will know that Charlie has finally fallen.
I see.
I don't think you do. Chris, to understand Joe, you have to understand what Charlie means to him.
I do understand. Ah. Uh-huh. Oh, Mac, things like this have happened before.
Oh, perhaps. But what those two had together in the war, no one can touch. It was Joe's blood that kept Charlie alive in Korea, and now it's Charlie's friendship that's keeping Joe alive. It's like mixing two dabs of paint together. You can never separate them.
Look, Mac, I've never encouraged Charlie. I've never... Oh, you make it all sound so heavy-handed. Now that I know what's behind Joe's uneasiness, it makes sense.
Oh, it does it?
Look, Mac, I can straighten this out without any melodrama at all. I'll simply tell Charlie how I feel.
You do that.
We got enough steakhouse to form a battalion.
Where's Joe?
Who cares?
Well, what happened?
He's got rocks in his head. Something's eating him the way he's clammed up. I've never seen a mope like that.
Excuse me while I go powder my abstract.
Well, didn't he even hint why he acted so strangely?
Nope. Chris, did anything happen tonight?
Hmm?
Between you and Joe. Did anything happen here tonight that could have thrown him?
What do you mean?
Well, sometimes people drop a remark. Harmless one, you know.
No, I don't know.
Well, sometimes people forget. A word slips.
Mean a word about the Japanese? Is that what you mean, Charlie? Charlie, you think that I'd say... You think that I'd embarrass him? Oh, Charlie, how could you...
I'm sorry, Chris. I'm sorry I hurt you.